Welcome to my website and thank you for visiting. Welcome also to my studio. As you can see, I work mainly in pastel. It's a very versatile and exciting medium, little explored, I find. I'm going to demonstrate a little how to use it, and if you look carefully at the pictures on display, you'll see it can be used in many different ways. I've been working in pastel for about 40 years now, exploring it as thoroughly as I can, and I find more and more that you can do extraordinary things with it because it is so flexible. After all, what is it? Here's a stick of it, and that is just basically coloured dust which is bound into a stick with a little bit of gum arabic so it holds together. I always work on black paper because then the marks I make are light and the tonal range is much greater and easier to achieve. The pastel stick breaks up into dust again as the colour is applied to the paper. Then a smooth area of colour can be made by rubbing the pastel into the grain of the paper to cover it completely. I'm using an ordinary rubber here to draw or erase a line through the pastel layer back to the paper. I can manipulate the rubber in various ways to create a range of effects and textures, in this case a mountainous skyline. Some white applied on top of the blue is rubbed down to form clouds and given an undershadow with the rubber, so you can create an image by adding pastel and subtracting it. Now some green for the middle ground, which is rubbed smooth and blended with the background to give the illusion of distance. As for the foreground, how about a rock or two? The rubber again, and some lighter, maybe mossy stuff on top. Time for a touch of anarchy, a snooker ball perhaps, and like the cloud, a shadow subtracted by the rubber. And now some still water to reflect the ball. Must be a pool ball. So we have vegetable, mineral and surreal. All that's wanted is something animal, or maybe a bird, some kind of stork perhaps. Did it lay the ball? Who knows? The reflection is made by smearing the pastel with the rubber. And just a bit more work on the rock to smooth things off. These three parts of the website couldn't be more different one from the other, but they are initially or essentially about making images. My work is making images, and it ultimately doesn't really matter what the subject is. The image has to work as a composition, and pastel allows me to work very fast, very freely, more so than in other mediums. And so that's my principle, to try and get better at making images.